Everyone, hi everybody, I welcome you once again on this channel. This is African Mowala, the village content creator, right from Sente, Uganda. In case you're new here, kindly do consider subscribing, liking, commenting, and sharing my videos. My returning viewers, thank you so very much for turning on and tuning in. So, today I have brought you this interesting video. How to prepare a muwumbo. They call it mugoyo in our native language, a mixture of beans and sweet potatoes. It's going to be prepared in an authentic local way. Candy, don't skip. Please don't skip. This is an interesting one. Thank you.
I'm going to make they call it mugoyo. Mugoyo is a mixture of beans and sweet potatoes, but this is not sweet potato. This is the biggest yam. You can see it. This is the biggest yam, and it's not edi. I'm not going to mix it. It's for another time. It will be cooked for another time. So we are going to cook sweet potatoes. You see. So this is my mom. She doesn't want to appear in the camera, but she's helping me out as I'm preparing beans.
Buka. customer. Now this is as an African woman, you shouldn't serve people where in a place that is dirty. So I'm preparing here so that I can continue with preparations of our food. By then the place has to be tidy.
So when you're mashing this, you have to be even. Don't just do fwa fwa fwa. That's why you're seeing me being even. So it's ready. It's ready.